Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm in the Circular Quay now, and exactly I'm in front of the Custom House Library, public library, and I will share with you how does it look inside the public library, because this is the heritage of Sydney and this is one of the iconic in Sydney as well. So don't go where, you will find out, and see you later. So this is the exterior for Custom House building, and that one is Papua New Guinea or Aboriginal flag, and the other side is Australian flag. And I'm going to go to inside the Custom House. So basically in Custom House there are public library, several levels, and also cafes inside. This is the directory of the buildings. And there are several history shown in this board, on this board. So this is the history. So basically this building was used by the customs. So there is the whole city in this building, under the glass there. It's a Sydney map, the Sydney from the bird eyes. This is one of the cafe here. So they opens until around 4 p.m. And this is the newspaper that you want to read. Many of newspaper here. And this is the reading area if you want to read news magazine. And this table is for whom is reading the newspaper here. And that one is for leisure time. You can do whatever you want in here. You can use your computer or reading a book here. And also you can listen to monitor the television through the headphones. And also this is the receptionist that you want to ask something about it. And there is a public library here. It's level 1 and 2. This is the ground level. It's for catalog, city model, help desk, databases, information desk, internet, magazine, newspaper, paperbacks, and public computers. So you can read a book in this library as well. Sydney City, City Council's Public Library. So, this is for returning the book. This is the checkout. You can make sure from here. And this is for checkout that you borrowed. That you borrowed the book.
I can do this one.
Yeah. Hey, how are you? And this is the level 2 for us, the library.
Semua pertolonganmu tak pernah terlambat bagiku. Tuhan, ajarku berdiam dekat kepadamu untuk mendengarkan suaramu. Tuhan, ajarku berserah hanya kepadamu untuk mengerti rencanamu. Kau kuatkan.
And I will show you how to start the book. Request to customers. This is the end of my journey. So if you find any useful information, don't forget to like this button, and also you can subscribe so you will not miss your adventure experience, and also you can share with your friends, okay? So you will have any idea after you watch this video where you can go to borrow any books, or where you can go to read some books. So this is the right place, and see you in my next video. Bye bye.